put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking, they think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong, whatever you call it.